Here comes the cavalry.
Approaching the objective. We can secure the perimeter, but we lost Mason. There's no way to repair the damage. Requesting assistance at Sector 1005.
Sergeant, it's Mason.
Unable to maintain radio contact.
We've got to get to the terraformer.
Darius, I've established radio contact with Sergeant Winters.
We can't secure the first objective. I repeat, we are taking heavy casualties at the terraformer entrance. If anyone's out there, Hell's Cultists have dug in, and we
Sergeant,
can't...
it's Mason!
Mason, thought we'd lost you back there.
I was taking a shortcut.
That shit ain't funny, soldier. Now get your ass inside and stop Hell before he completes his plan.
Roger that.
Stay focused in there. It's swarming with hostiles.
Jason Paul, ID number 60045, evening report. Nothing. As usual. Sectors 1 through 36 are quiet and humming along. I swear, I could take a 4-hour nap and nobody would notice. Should've went into mining. Nothing exciting ever happens here.
The cultists are entrenched in the surrounding buildings.
We've got to clear them out!
Attack!
Repair functionality has been restored on the Nanoforge.
Just in time. Give me a sit rep, Sam.
No movement detected in the cargo bay.
Good. I could use a breather. Running out of cover here!
Use the Nanoforge to repair the crates.
Oh, right. He's not getting up from that. This door leads to the core?
Affirmative. What is the plan once we are inside?
Pray we aren't too late.
Is online.
Mason, what's your status?
I'm inside.
Good. The cultists have tripped damn near every security system in the building. Every sector is on lockdown. You'll need to clear each one before the system reboots.
Yes, sir.
Hurry. We don't have much time.
Cultist inbound.
Damn it.
Thank you. us. Why? Because they are jealous. They are scared. They know who we are. They know we are the true masters of Mars. And because of this, they must destroy us. But they will revive. My children, we are not the outcasts. We are the chosen. And we will be triumphant.
What the hell was that?
Gotcha, Mason!
Office. He's... Somebody shot him. We have a breach. We need to... Oh, shit. I think I heard something. Oh, God. Somebody's in here.
If hail brings this place down, the whole planet is screwed.
The area has sustained a significant amount of damage.
We need to stop Hale. Now!
Donnie, somebody screwed up our order. We needed a C5 exosuit, the loader unit, not a damn Shiva. How does something like this even happen? We need to stack coolant, not blow it up. Get it out of here before someone gets drunk and takes it for a joyride.
Need to get this bridge moving. Sam, can you find the controls?
Hey,
What happened?
Hale, I couldn't stop it.
Where is the son of a bitch?
That way. Careful, he's heavily armed.
Gotta be somewhere.
Mason, is the target there?
No, Sarge. Hale was reported moving this way.
Reported by who?
Wounded rifleman. Just passed him near the main reactor.
Only friendlies in this section are you and me, soldier.
When the terraformer fell, the surface became a storm-blasted wasteland. We were forced deep underground into caverns and mines. In one moment, Adam Hale had crushed decades of Martian hopes and dreams. Sergeant Winters claimed the mission's failure was not my own. It sure as hell didn't feel that way.
Serial number. That's genuine Altor, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work? Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from.
Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are! A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. See you when I get back.
Darius.
Hmm?
It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.